Welcome to sailing's first continental Olympic qualifier for Paris 2024. I'm here at the 19th Asia Games, Hangzhou, where sailing event is held in Ningbo Xiangshan.
It's important to enjoy ourselves here, and if we can get a medal, there's a bonus for us.
It's nice, it's very unique to have such a big space here for all the boats, and the weather conditions have been very good. We've been here for about 1.5 weeks to 2 weeks, and I think every day we had good winds.
In the next 7 days, we'll have racing across 14 classes, and 6 of them will be fighting for the Olympic entry.
Well, I think everybody wants a medal. And I think we are one of them, you know. We're going to push hard. It's not going to be easy. It will be back to back, but that's the goal, you know, claiming a medal here.
Racing is divided into 4 course areas, and I'll take you through all the fleets in the coming days. So do remember to follow us.